Hello, I am Dr. Thomas Ranjit, consultant neonatologist, pediatrician at Saimar Cochin Hospital. When I was doing my PG around 15 years back, we had a mother who was brought for antenatal counseling prior to delivery. The mother was around 26 weeks gestation with a baby expected to be less than 1 kg, around 900 grams. Initially, they were very reluctant to go ahead with the treatment for the baby, but then after a lot of counseling, they decided to go ahead. And after around 48 hours of life, the father decided to withdraw the support because he lacked support from his family and friends. They all thought that a 26-weeker, 900 grams is the end of the road. And even if the child survived, the child is going to have a lot of problems in future. But then the child was already out of ventilator and was doing quite well. Later, the child had other problems like PDA and baby had to undergo surgery and things like that. But by that time, the parents had already seen the baby being active and the baby doing quite well. And so then they decided against all the other advice to go ahead with the treatment of the baby. And the baby is around 15 years now and is doing absolutely fine. So preterm baby or a preterm delivery is not the end of the road. It is just midway through the path. We have got a long way to go. They have to have a lot of treatment. Like if the mother is having a proper antenatal checkup, her disease is hypertension, diabetes, everything controlled, proper antenatal steroids taken, the baby delivered in a hospital or in a facility where the baby can be resuscitated appropriately, the baby, if at all a ventilation is required, the baby gets ventilation on time, if at all required surfactant treatment, and if all the facilities and things, treatment are given to the babies have a very good chance of proper survival. That doesn't mean that it's 100%, 100%. It's never like that. It's always a gray area. Most of the time, the babies will definitely have a few complications. They will have a stormy course in the initial days, and then the baby is going to improve and have a normal outcome. At times, some babies develop problem after problem, and they may have a problem. They may end up with other morbidities or even mortality. But don't go by all the extremes. A 26-weeker surviving absolutely fine doesn't mean that all 26-weekers will survive absolutely fine. A 28-weeker having a problem later doesn't mean that all 28-weekers will have a problem later. It depends on how the baby behaves or how the baby responds to the treatment in the initial days. But just keep in mind, a preterm delivery is not the end of the road. If given a chance, if given proper treatment, most of them will have a proper outcome. Say around 50-60 years back, the son of American President John F. Kennedy, in spite of having a 34 weeks gestation, about 2 kg weight, could not survive 48 hours. The baby died around 36 hours of life. From there, we have reached a point where in our state, in Kerala, the babies about 24 weeks, just around 24 weeks survive without much sequelae. In US, if you take the gestation is around 24 hours, the babies, 24 weeks of gestation, around 50% of babies have absolutely normal outcome. We are not that developed yet, but we have cases where the babies have done well. So just because the baby is preterm doesn't mean that you have to get dejected. If given proper treatment, they can have a normal outcome. And at times, be prepared for a stormy course and bad news as well, because all the babies won't have a normal outcome. There may be a few babies who face problems, but just because once you faced a problem doesn't mean that next time you'll have the same problem again. So always when given an opportunity, do treat them well, and the chances of you getting a proper baby is almost very good in our setup as of now. So that's it. Never get dejected. Always give the babies an opportunity. Thank you.